Enemy forces occupy New York City. The coup d'etat forces are If what he said is true, this'll be dangerous. Run away for now, Mr. President. Black Daddy Longlegs gets its energy wave firepower from a power recharge facility. Each target area obtains powerful electromagnetic armor energy. The origin of the energy supply should be cut off first. And weaken Daddy Longlegs. Were among the POWs you rescued. They were used to research weapons of mass destruction. station in town before doing anything else.
Thank you.
moves. Time for a counteroffensive. Glorious hustle and bustle.
Yeah, New York City is, and always was, built to last. Right, Jody?
Of course, Mr. President.
Did you get in touch with the Resistance?
No, still no word. Maybe he was captured by coup d'etat forces.
No, he'd never let that happen. I'm sure he's out there waiting to make his move. I must see him. I made him a promise.
Oh, Mr. President.
I'm off to the next battlefront.
Sends out over 1,000 citizens a day from Miami, trafficking them into overseas white slavery. The command crews and many helicopters join the defense. Concentrate your attacks on intercepting these cannonballs. The objective is the destruction of all target areas and the command cruiser. This mission goes by the call name... A lovely and clear sea once more. Good luck and Godspeed, Mr. President. Enemy forces occupy Miami Beach. That battle cruiser is the command ship, directing the Atlantic Ocean troops in this area. Attack the cruiser and the coup d'etat forces, leisurely enjoying their holiday. And sink them to the bottom of this grand ocean.
Copy that. For their sakes, I hope they enjoyed their last R&R.
The Navy cruiser will fire powerful long-range missiles. You'll need constant warning, Mr. President. Long-range missiles are approaching. Watch out for aerial attack. Be on alert! The bomber group seems to have received a request from the target area and is on their way. The bombing will be dangerous. You should sever the reinforcements ahead of time. Beach. The missiles are airborne. Mr. President. Whoa! That didn't surprise me one bit. They were worked to the bone with that
Mr. President, the fuselage damage rate is above 50%.
Stop gazing out at the ocean. It's about time you got serious. The Navy cruiser will fire powerful long-range missiles. You'll need constant warning, Mr. President. Long-range missiles are approaching. Watch out for aerial attack. From the target area and is on their way. The bombing will be dangerous. You should sever the reinforcements ahead of time.
radio W's you rescued. He was surely forced to play the ukulele on the beach.
Voice. Is that the Eagle of the Atlantic, Brigadier General Robert Forrester?
Your former commander.
Metal Wolf, I don't know what you're up to. Or who is inside of there. But I can tell you this. Your public enemy number one.
Going head-to-head with this kind of firepower isn't the smart way. Start by crushing the gun battery. The long-range missiles from that Navy cruiser are on a collision course. Please do not be caught off guard.
Thank you. get on the sea! Do not withdraw! Fire! Sailors, abandon your post! Hurry and escape! Grab any wounded and run!
Cowardly lambs. We're brave lions until the end. Now carry out your duty. Carry out your own justice.
Now the beach will be crowded with vacationers once again.
Yeah, for those who survived.
Great going, Mr. President.
Jody, what's the situation on the ground across America?
Cruel oppression of U.S. citizens still continues all over the nation.
I guess neither of us will see any time off soon. I'm off to the next battle zone. Update me on the situation, Jody.
Yes, Mr. President. The enemy army has dried up the nation's resources and put the people on a rationing system to construct a space plane launch and landing base in Houston. React swiftly as paratrooper reinforcements are predicted to be dropped in from super assault heavy attack helicopters that defend the skies and the base. The objective is total destruction of all target areas and the super assault heavy attack Olajuwon helicopter. This mission goes by the call name Winner Takes All, Olajuwon versus Metal Wolf. Good luck and Godspeed, Mr. President.
This is DNN's Peter McDonald reporting. I'm coming to you live today from a U.S. military base in the outskirts of Houston, Texas. Scarce natural resources sent from the Space Plane Center are collected and kept here. The U.S. military is collectively managing these goods under martial law. Acting as the defense for this area is this super assault heavy attack Olajuwon helicopter. Take a look at this firepower. 44mm M197 anti-aircraft guns, 80mm Bofors anti-aircraft cannons, two 10mm grenade launchers, and finally, 12 missile containers. In addition to this heavy arsenal, it has the capacity to hold over 100 soldiers. A veritable flying fortress. As long as the Olajuwon is on the scene, Metal Wolf get off so easily.
The Olajuwon appears to be dropping parachute troops from its cargo bay. It'll be trouble when those reinforcements land. Destroy the target areas while shooting down the enemy dropping into the battle.
Those must be some new kinds of weapons. They're being dropped one after another from the Olajuwon. Metal Wolf will have no choice but to deal with this firepower. Into battle one after the other. This is a scene of biblical proportions, a modern-day David and Goliath.
Okay, Mr. President, let's shoot them down.
Hello!
Improve the guidance function performance of the smart bomb, Mr. President. He was forced to perform to entertain the troops. rate is above 50%. Get into gear.
Trying to escape from the base.
Mr. President, the fuselage deck.
Metal Wolf looks groggy.
Are you gonna let him get away with saying that, Mr. President?
Black smoke is rising from Metal Wolf. There's no saving the pilot inside. This is DNN.
Trouble this.